When I was only 17, I couldn't wait for 21. I'd hang around on Clayton Street in the bars there getting drunk. A baseball cap and a fake ID would get me in the clubs. Then I would dance with the college girls and lie about who I was. I'd say I'm pre-med here at UGA. Thursdays came and pocket change would quickly disappear. Upstairs at Lowry's Tavern, we pay a nickel for the beer. Shooting pool, smoking cigarettes with a dizzy head and a grin. At 4 a.m. on a school night, still hanging out. Feeling more like 43. My hairline's disappearing, and I never get ID. My clothes are out of fashion. No, I'm not cool anymore.